Hey everybody, so we're gonna be doing the LED lights installed today for the Forerunner. These are the lights I got from Amazon. Previous video, I had done testing on these lights, so please go ahead and check that video out, and also stick around, and I'll see you there. Check this one out. Hey everybody, all right, so I'm gonna install the other lights, the LEDs. So see where I want to cut them, right here. Where's that one? Remember what size these are. Definitely too big. Remember what size them. I would prefer to put the two post lights on the top, but I only have one mounting hole up here for each light, and I don't want to destroy the ram guard to do so. It's 10 millimeter nuts on these brackets. Awesome. definitely been on here a while, so. Move these little stopping nuts that are on the inside of the bracket to the center so that way I can loosen the bolts and slide this over. Hi. What's going on?
Been a long
time. Yeah, it's been a while.
You're okay?
Yep.
Yeah,
take it easy, man.
Good?
Yeah. Take it easy, man. Stupid dirt. Oh, that one broke. I didn't even know it was broken. Let's see if the other ones are broke too. I don't even know if I have another one of these. I'll have to look. Hmm. definitely did break. It's useful that there's two nuts on here. I could at least get the broken piece out. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go see if I have another one of these. Everybody, I'm back. So I do have some more of these, so I don't have to worry about them. or in a bag. I had to cut the, I had to use the angle grinder to cut the other end of the bolt off so I can at least get the nuts off. Same length. See if I have some more of these. So all the heads seem to be mushroomed for some reason. I probably do have several of these bolts, and then I'll just clean these up and then I'll put them back in the parts box. So I'll be right back. We'll be right back.